here on a sack fly by Dugan. First pitch. Swinging a line drive up the middle into center field. That's down for a single. One run will score. Here comes Michael Perez. The throw home. Not in time. Perez slides in under the tag of Justin O'Connor, and the Generals have cut the deficit to one. Two-run single for Dawel Lugo, his third hit of the game, and the Generals are one run from tying this up against Montgomery.